Olympics-Golf-Korda stumbles with gold in reach, KO closes in. Nelly Korda stumbled with a horror double-bogey on the par 37th but recovered brilliantly to hold the Olympic gold medal position with a one-stroke lead from Lydia Ko as the final group rounded the turn in the fourth round on Saturday. Korda was 16-under as she headed to the 10th, with India's ndia tied for third on 14-under with Dane Emily Krisani Peterson at Kazumigaseki Country Club. Overnight leader by 3 strokes, world number 1 Korda extended the gap to 4 with an early birdie but faltered as KO made a flying start to put the pressure on. After KO rolled in a 4th successive birdie on the 5th hole, Korda slid a 4-foot birdie putt past the cup to see her lead shaved to 2 strokes. With Ashok also nipping at her heels, the American then imploded on the 7th after landing short of the green. She needed 3 attempts to chip over a ledge and run the ball near the pin after her first and second efforts landed short and rolled straight back to her. After tapping in for 5 to fall to 14-under with KO and Ashok, Korda tossed her putter at her bag and strode to the next tee. Korda then drove into a fairway bunker on the 8th but recovered brilliantly, draining a 21-foot birdie putt to cling to the joint lead. She rolled in an 8-foot putt for birdie on the 9th to regain the outright lead after KO's long birdie putt came up short. Ashok bogeyed the hole to fall to 2nd. Home Hope Moninami was 4 strokes off the lead in 5th position through 10 holes.